Hello students, today we will continue chapter mensuration. Look at this example. Two solids of cylindrical shape are 49 cm and 35 cm high and their base diameters are 16 cm and 14 cm. Both are melted and molded into a single cylinder 56 cm high. Find its base diameter. In this solution, first we are taking first cylinder. Its height is h1. It is equals to 49 cm. Diameter is d1. It is equals to 16 cm. So radius is r1 and it is 16 divided by 2 is equals to 8 cm. For second cylinder, its height is h2, it is 35 cm, diameter is d2, 14 cm and its radius r2 is 14 by 2, 7 cm. Now, let radius of new cylinder is equals to r and height is given h 56 cm. According to question, when two cylinders are melted and converted into a single cylinder, then we have to equate their volumes equal to the new cylinder. The sum of the volume of two cylinder is equals to the volume of new cylinder, that is volume of first cylinder plus volume of second cylinder is equals to volume of new cylinder. Now, pi r1 square h1 plus pi r2 square h2 is equals to pi r square h. Now we have to put the values 22 by 7 into 8 square into 49 plus 22 by 7 into 7 square into 35 is equals to 22 by 7 into r square into 56. Now, after this calculation, we are getting here 64 multiplied by 49 plus 49 multiplied by 35 is equals to r square multiplied by 56. Now, r square is equals to 49 into 64 plus 35 divided by 56. This is equals to 49 multiplied by 99 divided by 56 is equals to 7 multiplied by 99 divided by 8, and now it is equals to 693 divided by 8, and it is equals to 6.625. This value is equals to r square, so r is equals to square root of 86.625 and r is equals to 9.3 cm. Now we have to calculate diameter. Diameter d is equals to 2 multiplied by r. This is 2 multiplied by 9.3 is equals to 18.6 cm. So the diameter of new cylinder is 18.6 cm. Now look at this example. The volume of a metallic cylindrical pipe is 748 cm³. Its length is 14 cm. Its external radius is 9 cm. Find its thickness. Now in this solution, volume of cylindrical pipe is equals to 748 cm³. Height is h and it is 14 cm. Let external radius r1, it is equals to 9 cm and internal radius is r2. According to question, external volume minus internal volume is equals to 748 cm³. So pi r1 square h minus pi r2 square h is equals to 748. Take pi h common and within bracket we are getting r1 square minus r2 square is equals to 748. Now put the values 22 by 7 multiply by 14 within bracket 9 square minus R2 square is equals to 748. So 22 multiply by 2 within bracket 81 minus R2 square is equals to 748, and 81 minus R2 square is equals to 748 divided by 44. 81 minus R2 square is equals to 17. 81 minus 17 is equals to R2 square, and R2 square is equals to 64, and R2 is equals to square root of 64, that is 8. So R2 is equals to 8, and thickness is equals to external radius minus internal radius, that is R1 minus R2, and it is 9 minus 8, it is equals to 1. So thickness is 1 centimeter. Now in this example, the volume of cylinder is 150 pi cubic centimeter. Its height is 6 centimeter. Find the areas of its total surface and lateral, that is curved surface. Here in the solution, the volume of cylinder is 150 pi centimeter cube and h is 6 centimeter. So pi r square h is equals to 150 pi. Pi and pi will be cancelled, and we are getting here r square into h, and h is 6 here. So r square multiplied by 6 is equals to 150, and r square is equals to 150 divided by 6. R square is equals to 25, and r is equals to square root of 25. So r is equals to 5 centimeter. Now lateral, that means curved surface area of cylinder is 2 pi rh. We have to put the values 2 multiply by 22 by 7 multiply by 5 multiply by 6. This is equals to 44 into 30 divided by 7, and it is equals to 1320 divided by 7, and it is equals to 188.57 centimeter square. Now we have to calculate total surface area, that is 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square. We already calculated this curved surface area 2 pi rh. We can direct put this value, that is 188.57 plus 2 into 22 by 7 multiplied by 5 square, and this is equals to 188.57 plus 1100 divided by 7, and its value is equals to 188.57 plus 157.14, and this is equals to 345.71 centimeter square. Now look at this other example. The curved surface area of a cylindrical pillar is 264 meter square and its volume is 924 meter cube. Find the diameter and the height of the pillar. Here volume is 924 meter cube, that is pi r square h is equals to 924, it is equation 1, and curved surface area is equals to 264 meter square, that means 2 pi r h is equals to 264. Now we have to divide equation 1 by equation 2. So pi r square h divided by 2 pi r h is equals to 924 divided by 264. Here r by 2 is equals to 7 by 2 and r is equals to 7 meter. So diameter is equals to 2 multiplied by 7 and it is 14 meter. Now we have to put this value of r is equal to 7 in any of equation. Here I am putting this value in equation 2. So 2 multiply by 22 by 7 multiply by 7 multiply by h is equals to 264, and on solving here we are getting h is equals to 6 meter. Now look at this home assignment. Do worksheet 6 of this chapter. Thank you.